Hi, I am Shahzad and welcome in cryptocurrencies. Today I'm going to show you that how can you convert your one cryptocurrency to another. That means I'm going to buy the BTT from USDT. That means I have a Ether's cryptocurrency and now I'm going to convert that Ether currency into my B2B. So here, as you can see, it's saying trade and it's saying convert. Make sure this is a binance.com. It's a trading or the cryptocurrency trading website. You can buy, sell and trade your cryptocurrency here in this platform. It's a very popular platform. So now, as you can see, if I click on the Moz, so it's showing us 79% authority. If you are not familiar with the authority, don't worry. Now I'm saying I'm going to convert my assets. So here I have logged in with my account. So now, as you can see, I have logged in. Make sure you have to log in with your account, and also you have the verified account if you want to purchase and selling something. Make sure if you want to buy the cryptocurrency from your credit card, you can also buy from here. If you buy from P2P trading, just go to the P2P trading. Okay, I have a P2P. How can you buy the Ether by using P2P trading? I'm going to give you the link in the descriptions below. So now I'm saying I'm going to convert my cryptocurrency. So as you can see, it's showing me 75. I'm saying I'm going to buy the BTT. So this is the BTT. Now I'm saying you can also click on the maximum button, preview conversion. So as you can see, it's saying I will receive this amount. I'm saying back. Now I'm saying I'm going to buy 15 USDT Ethers. That means I'm going to convert from USDT, which is the Ether, to BTT. I'm saying preview conversion. So it's not working. I'm saying 15 or 16. Click. I'm saying 14. And now I'm saying 20. Okay, now as you can see, it's giving me the conversion. Just click on the convert. As you can see, it's in progress. I have converted my USDT to my BTT. So as you can see, I have received 2679 BTT. Okay, I'm saying view the stats. So it will give me the history. So as you can see, this is the trade history. I have bought a lot of things here. So as you can see, if I go to the fiat and spot to check either I have received or not my cryptocurrency. So now, as you can see, this is I have just received the BTT. As you can see, I have 4448 BTT. So it's up to you how you are managing. So I hope you are enjoying these videos. If you think we are doing good, feel free to share our courses and also the videos. And don't forget to click on the subscribe button so you never miss any update. So thank you for watching.